everyone, I'm just coming to you guys today with a hair tutorial, how to get your hair sunsetty, rainbow look. I've got some yellow and orange and some pink and some purple at the very ends. All of the dyes that I used will be in the description, and I also show them to you in the video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it and keep watching if you want to learn how to do this hair. So I used some Flamingo Pink from Directions. I also used Violet on my ends, which you won't see in the video. It is also by Directions. I used Punky Colors Bright Yellow for my roots. And I took some of the Wildfire from Manic Panic. And I actually mixed it with the yellow, and I put it in an old electric banana can. So let's go. So as you guys can probably see, the tinfoil method was not working out too well for me. So I just kind of painted the dye onto my hair, and then I rubbed it in further so that I could saturate all of the hair. And I did this all around my head. So this is when my camera died.
I just kind of continued doing it while my camera was charging, and then I recorded the very last section for you guys too. So I just did this throughout the entire section, and then I kept it in for like 3 hours, and these are the results.